G'day folks, look, I'm just getting packed to head bush for a couple of days and I thought I'd share with you a couple of things that I keep in the back of the rig that I reckon everyone should have in their truck. First and foremost, doesn't need an introduction, a roll of duct tape. If it can be fixed, it can be fixed with duct tape. What else? Great big long screwdriver. You know what? I've never used this screwdriver to actually screw in a screw, but I've used it as a tent stake. I've dug holes with it. I've lifted the billy off the fire with it. Indispensable. Never go anywhere without it. Set of Stilson's, exactly the same kind of concept. This fits anything, round, square, weird shaped. You can take wheel nuts off. It does just about everything. Such a handy tool. I've even used it as a makeshift hammer once or twice. Last but not least, folks, grab yourself a roll of fencing wire. This stuff is indispensable, from making little gadgets to toast marshmallows on the campfire, through to holding complete trucks together when they've broken down. A roll of fencing wire, and as you can see, I've got quite a bit in here. A roll of fencing wire goes with me everywhere. There's all sorts of things in here, but that's just a bit of a look at some of the gadgets and weird things I keep in the back of the GU. More tips like this, hashtag dueling with Graham.